This is the chart that shows the alternative care. Alternative treatment accounts for 1/3 of all treatment for automobile accident injuries. Only 1/3. Only 1/3. Now, of all that, now, alternative treatment is called CAM, complementary alternative medicine, okay? Now, what does that mean, 1/3? What does that mean to you? It's called opportunity. It means 2/3 are what? They're not. So how big is the market? You got 2/3 of the population in auto accidents who are not seeking chiropractic care. But what do we know statistically about those people? 87% of them, the vast majority of them, have a soft tissue injury. And who is the best treatment provider for that soft tissue injury? The orthopedic surgeon? No way. Neurosurgeon? No way. Neurologist? No way. Physical therapist? No way. Physical therapists are great in the last phase of healing, rehabilitation, not the inflammatory or the repair phase. Chiropractors are the best at treating all three phases, inflammatory, repair, remodel, with soft tissue injuries, bar none. Matter of fact, there is not another provider that can treat all four aspects of the repair phase of healing. Only a chiropractor is the only provider that does it. So there's huge market opportunity. But again, are they looking for you? What are they doing? They're going right by your office, to the emergency room, to the GP, they're taking the NSAIDs. That's what they're doing. They're doing everything else but you. So what does that mean? Can you use advertising to get them? No. Can you use publicity? No. I'll give you a simple example. If you are hungry and you want seafood, right? You want seafood, okay. You're driving down the road. You see an Italian restaurant sign, Italian food. Are you stopping? No, you're not. Why? Because you want seafood. That's what they're doing. In other words, the need is there. The person's hungry. You're hungry. But you don't want Italian. You want seafood. So you will drive right by that Italian restaurant. You'll drive right by the Greek restaurant because you're looking for seafood. And that's what they're doing by your office every day. But you don't think there's new patients. You don't think there's much business here. And the two common things I hear chiropractors complain about when they don't have skill level and they don't know is they say, oh, my community is not health-minded. They say something like that. My community is not health-minded. Then they go, oh, the insurance in my area is bad. Those are the two excuses I hear from chiropractors who do not have the knowledge or skill level. And then I always say a couple things like this. I go, what area is health-minded? In other words, and what area is there's this great insurance? Where do people just naturally want to come to you and pay you and keep coming to you? What planet is that on? It doesn't exist. It does exist, but it exists in the provider's mind. It exists in the provider's skill set and their knowledge base. That's where it exists. That's where it exists. And if you don't have that knowledge or skill set, then you're stuck with market forces, and market forces is 8%. It's a small number. And they don't want to keep coming back. So when they do come in, they leave quickly. And now you got to practice seeing 40 to 60 visits a week, 10 years later, or not even practicing. So this is called opportunity. Two-thirds of the people in automobile accidents do not seek chiropractic care. And what's the number one injury? Soft tissue injury. That's huge opportunity. That's why you need to know marketing.